be master of your coupling experience. This doesn't mean being master of the other person, but looking at the relationship container as an experimental ground, a place where you can grow and expand. So what it takes for you to become master of your relationship or master of your coupling experience is really to look at the places where there is dissonance, where you might not be honest, where you might not be transparent, where you might have challenging emotions, where your partner might come up with challenges that you don't know how to navigate. Sometimes you're going to be in an experience that sounds like, I don't have the emotional ability to deal with that. I don't have the capacity, I don't have the tools. So the whole point is to start developing tools, to develop skills, to develop communication skills, sex skills, and bonding experiences that you actually feel are fulfilling on the long term. So this is mastering your coupling experience. This is what you want to aim for. You want to be a coupling master.